Good morning, everyone. My name is Grace. Simon Daily, Tuesday, 17th, January 2023. 大家上午好，我是吴莎莎，新牧羊日报，星期二，2023年1月17日。One, two departments continue to implement the relevant personal income tax preferential policies this year. 一，两部门今年延续实施有关个人所得税优惠政策。Two, domestic passengers flights averaged over 10,000 per day in the first week of the spring festival travel, recovering to more than 80% before the epidemic. 二, 春运首周国内客运航班量日均过万，恢复至疫情前八成以上。Three, reading and writing poems has become a new fashion with more than 25 million people reading poems in 小红书 every week.三，读诗写诗成为潮流新时尚，每周超2500万人在小红书读诗。Four, experts predict that by 2022 or no later than 2023, our country will enter an era of negative population growth. Raising the fertility rate is the only option. 四，专家预测2022年或最晚不超过2023年，我国会进入人口负增长时代，提升生育率是唯一选择。5. 2023 World Economic Forum Survey. Two-thirds of the surveyed economists expect that the global economy to fall into recession this year. 5. 2023年世界经济论坛调查，2/3受访经济学家预计今年全球经济将陷入衰退。6. International charitable organizations. In the past 2 years, the richest 1% of the world's population received nearly twice as much as wealth as the remaining 99%. 6.
国际慈善组织过去两年，全球最富1%人口所获得的财富是其余99%人口的近两倍。
7. The latest house prices in 70 cities are announced. The prices of new houses in first-tier cities have stopped falling month on month, and the prices of second-hand houses have dropped year on year in more than 60 cities.
7. 7日晨最新房价宣布，一线城市新房价格环比止跌，二手房价同比下降，环比下降城市超60个。
8.According to the State Intellectual Property Office, in 2022, our country will authorize 798,000 invention patents.
八，国家知识产权局消息，2022年我国授权发明专利79.8万件。
9. A team from the University of Pennsylvania successfully cultivated adrenal glands, which are almost the same as those of humans.
九，美国宾夕法尼亚大学一个团队成功培育肾上腺几乎和人类的相同。
10. Oxfam India, the wealth of 21 billionaires in India exceeds the combined wealth of half of the country's citizens.
十，印度乐施会，印度21位亿万富翁的财富超过该国一半国民的财富总和。
11. The exchange rate of the onshore and offshore RMB against the US dollar once rose above 6.7, hitting a new high in half a year.
11. 在岸离岸人民币对美元汇率一度升破 6.7, 创半年以来新高。
12. The Bureau of Statistics of India predicts that the India's economy growth rate will be around 7% in the fiscal year from 2022 to 2023 as of March this year.
12. 印度统计局预计截至今年3月的2022年至2023财年，印度的经济增速为7%左右。 Thanks for watching and see you tomorrow. 谢谢收看，明天见。